3, 2, 1, we're live back with Fish TV. What up, terrapins? Just arrived in beautiful Naples, Florida, and we are right outside my Mimi and Papa's crib. So we're about to go skateboard over there, and I'm gonna call him up on the phone and just ask him if I forgot something on his balcony, and then we're gonna see his reaction, and then later on he's gonna help us get Mimi's reaction because she's in the hospital right now for a small little thing. So she's coming out tomorrow and we're gonna surprise her with a bunch of balloons. So let's get it. Better go let Papa in on it and tell him that we just got here. He's gonna be so surprised. Nobody has any idea we did this. So let's go get his reaction. Let's get it, terrapins. See ya. My aunt's with my papa, so I'm gonna call her and let's get it.
Hello.
Hey, Auntie Lori.
Hi, honey. What's up?
Not that much. Are you with Papa?
Yeah.
Oh, can you put him on the phone? I think I might have left something at his house.
What do you think you left?
He would know what it is.
Oh, hold on.
Alright.
I'll go watch you.
Hey, what's up, Papa?
What's happening?
Nothing much. I think I might have left something on your balcony in that tight corner spot by that angel.
You left something?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, what's that?
It's like one of my little batteries.
Oh, I don't think so. God. I didn't see anything out there because I cleaned up.
Is it out there?
No.
Is it out there? Hey, what up, Papa?
All of us out here.
Hey, what's up? That's awesome. Yeah, coming up to visit you.
Yeah.
All right, I'll see you in a second.
His face
Let's
is so
go.
Funny.
He had no idea. I was like, Did you find it? I started screaming and then he heard me in the parking lot and he's like, what the heck? And we're back. Back in Naples. There's the red tide out there though. No fishing or swimming for us. Hey, what's up, Papa?
Your parents know you're here?
Yeah. They kept it a secret.
Oh.
One month later, we're back.
Would you drive?
Yeah, we drove down.
Did you?
The truck's right over there. We slept right over there in that little outlet parking lot.
Oh, jeez.
We're going to surprise Mimi tomorrow. I was just talking to her and she said she was getting out of the hospital tomorrow.
Yeah. Oh, you talked with her?
Yeah, but I didn't tell her we were here.
Oh,
you
geez.
Can't tell her.
Oh, no, she'll have a heart attack.
No, we're going to get a bunch of balloons.
Oh, jeez.
And 3, 2, 1, we're live back with Fish TV here at good old Party City, round 2. But this time we're getting Mimi her balloons. I got right here the world's biggest balloon, and we're going to see if they can fill it up for her. And then other than that, we're going to get her a bunch of balloons to surprise her today. She's out of the hospital, and she has no idea we're coming by. So let's get it. Let's go get the balloons, and let's see what they got. Come on. The big balloon.
Who is that?
Mimi. Dix. The baby.
Is this all for your grandmother?
Yeah,
it's all for your grandmother. Welcome back.
Yeah, welcome home.
This is for Mimi.
You gonna be able to get it in your car?
Yeah.
I can help you, but I don't know what I can do to help.
Hey, thank you. Wow.
This is an upgrade from Sweet 16.
Yeah. Yeah, we bought the Sweet 16 balloon from you the other month.
Yeah, that one's a lot bigger.
Do you remember that?
You came with the camera? Yeah, I do, yeah.
Mimi's gonna be excited.
You guys have fun.
Thank you. Yeah, we did it. They said it couldn't be done.
Wait, no, slide the red one out. No,
all right, Terrapins, how are we gonna get this to her house? She lives like 10 minutes from here. 3, 2, 1, we're live, back with Fish TV. What up, Terrapins? Got the balloons right here? Just got a Mimi's house, time to surprise her. Let's get it, come on, come on.
Hey.
Yep, this one's for Mimi. Moment of truth.
Oh yeah, she fits.
Oh.
Let's go, football.
All right, we're here, guys.
Shh. Her house is right there. I just don't know how I'm gonna get the balloons in.
Special ones for you. Nope, it's not today's mama birthday. Got Batman one. Welcome home.
Come on.
21, finally legal.
Where did you get him?
Oh, we drove down.
You did not.
Yeah, we drove down.
Oh my god.
Been here for a few days.
No. Yeah.
No.
No. No, you haven't been.
Yeah.
No. Well, why did you come to the hospital then?
Because Faint Pot wouldn't be able to get it.
I wouldn't be able to get it.
No, where you been staying? Help me up if you need a big one. Where you been staying?
In my truck.
Oh my god! Yeah, tell me no, 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 no.
Truck, no. Do you like your balloons?
That one is ridiculously. It's upside down now. Look at this.
Oh, god, look at them all. Oh my god, what is that huge thing?
It's a balloon.
Oh my god. Jeez,
yeah, when you said yesterday.
You're truly important.
When you said yesterday,
I have you like it.
Thank you. Oh my god. Happy birthday.
You got dinosaur balloons.
This is going to be my birthday next week. Right off the
office. Oh, congrats, it's a boy.
Oh, we have.
It's somewhere in there.
Welcome home.
Let me see. Can bring it
look
to
it,
me.
Finally 21.
Oh, oh my god. I like that. Welcome home. Thank you.
Hey. Hey. Oh,
thank you.
Yeah.
The dinosaur.
Hey, Batman.
Anthony, Anthony.
Georgia.
Oh my god.
Oh. Mimi sick. We came by.
Happy birthday.
Oh. Love you.
Oh my god.
Oh. Look at your balloons. Oh,
you came just in time for dinner after. It's going to be pasta.
Oh, pasta. Maybe. Your balloon, maybe.
What's it? I
oh my god.
It's the biggest one.
It is huge. Putting it through the door was hilarious.
Yeah, what were you thinking when we came through the door?
I almost fainted.
Baby.
Oh my god. I thought you were my neighbor down the hall. Oh my god.
He called me yesterday. He says he left, he thinks he left the battery out there. So I went out, look, I said, Oliver, there's no battery. And then I looked up, and down the parking lot.
Oh, yeah, I kept on screaming. I was like, is the battery there? And Papa came out, I was like, is the battery there? And he's like, what?
Oh, God, you're crazy. You guys are nuts, really. Crazy nuts on this road trip.
We missed Naples too much. We had to come back.
Yay.
The day after the balloon surprise.
Thank you, thank you. Thank
How'd you like the balloon surprise?
Thank you, Anthony. I loved it. Oh my God.
Yay.
Thank
you. Gotta hold it. So these ones are crappy balloons. Look, these ones are bad.
Get out of here, Laura, in the picture. Thank you.
Hey.
I love you.
I love you, baby.
You gotta shave the face piece, though.
I want to shave. He's gonna shave.
I shaved for you last time.
Don't come back. I know you did. Thank you. But next time, you shave.
All right.
Don't come here with those things on your face, whatever they are. Chops. Choppy chops.
I'm only gonna get the chops.
Get the chops.
No, I'm just gonna leave only
Keep
chops.
Keep the beard, the goatee, and take the chops.
Right,
chops
right.
go. Next chops time, go. Chops right. are gonna go. And back to you, Mindy.
Mindy. Let's go.
Mindy. Woo.